Hi everyone, good morning. Thanks for watching News to Go. Headed to the pool today to enjoy the sunshine and hopefully the very warm temperatures. Don't forget that sunscreen. Morning temperatures are going to be in the upper 60s in northwest Arkansas with a high later today in the mid 80s. If you're in the River Valley, lots of sunshine for you and definitely a hot day in store. After a high yesterday of 91 degrees, your lunchtime temperature moves into the low 80s and your high again today tops out at 91.
Right, Laura. Well, a woman is recovering this morning after being shot by her husband. Fayetteville police say a man called them saying that he had just shot his wife, then say that the 47-year-old David Warford is now charged with first-degree domestic battery. Officers say Warford told them that he shot his wife on accident and that he had been contemplating suicide. The woman was taken to a local hospital. Fayetteville High School deciding tonight on a new head football coach. According to sources, former University of Tulsa Golden Hurricane head coach Bill Blankenship will be taking over the Purple Dogs program. The coach comes with a pretty impressive record. Before coaching the Golden Hurricane, Blankenship took the Tulsa Union High team to playoffs 14 years in a row, winning 3 championships. Tonight's meeting will make all decisions official. That meeting is at 5 o'clock. The Sebastian County Humane Society is freezing adoptions for the next 2 weeks because of a canine distemper outbreak. 4829's Pedro Rivera tells us what symptoms dog owners should watch out for.
Unfortunately, 2 dogs came into the shelter showing signs of canine distemper. So now you can see the shelter here. They have these signs on their doors and they're warning pet owners what they should be watching for if their dog comes into contact with the disease. First, your dog will show signs of tiredness followed by constant coughing and a runny nose. Owners should also notice crust forming around your dog's eyes. Now, the disease can cause your dog to have constant diarrhea before moving to its nervous system. You'll notice changes in the dog's mood as the virus attacks the dog's breathing and other functions before eventually becoming deadly. While there is no cure for canine distemper, it is preventable. I spoke to a veterinarian who says an easy way to make sure your dog doesn't contract the virus is to make sure their shots are up to date. Cats are immune and also humans. In Fort Smith, Pedro Rivera, 4029 News.
And tomorrow night, a fundraiser will be held at Parrot Island Water Park for the Sebastian County Humane Society from 7:30 to 9:30 at night. Thank you very much for watching News to Go, and y'all have a wonderful Wednesday.